Blindness and visual impairments are major issues confronting public health worldwide. Studies estimated 285 million people are affected by this condition. In Malaysia, it is estimated about 1 million people are affected, and blindness and visual impairment prevalence in Selangor is about 21%. MSU, through its vision and eye studies, a key research area, is committed in dealing with blindness and vision issues by initiating MSU Prevention of Blindness Project. This project raises awareness, promotes vision screening for an early detection of eye vision problem, and empowering community engagement. An allocation of RM300,000 from the university was given to ensure the success of this project. MSU Prevention of Blindness Project is divided into two phases. Phase 1 started in 2013 and currently is now in Phase 2, which is from 2016 to 2020. In this phase, two niche areas were identified: school children and orang asli. A special population vision care project, collaboration with Sekolah Kebangsaan UTG Subang Jaya, which trains teachers for early detection of vision problem in school and provide free spectacles and vision aids to the poor. MSU Prevention of Blindness Project was successful at engaging all parties such as local communities, school teachers, suppliers, industries and NGOs. Through continuous eye health screening, awareness campaign, donation and research activity enabled knowledge transfer which benefited the university, community and nation.